Are you ready for your first day of school, Otto?
I think so. I'm a bit nervous, though. I've never been in a classroom before.
Don't be scared, Otto. Look! There are toys, there are games, there are puzzles. All kinds of stuff you'll like. School is great!
Hi, Ambie. Hi, Otto. How are you today?
I'm fine. Thanks, Echo.
I'm okay. What are we doing today?
Well, since this is your first time in a classroom, Otto, maybe we should show you where everything is. Ambie, can you help me, please?
Yeah, of course.
Great. Let's get started then. First, we have our school furniture.
We have tables and chairs at home too. But these are a bit different. They are just right for drawing, writing, all kinds of stuff.
That's right, Ambie. We've got orange chairs and we've got purple chairs. And look at this. We've got a big blue table we can all work at.
Table. Chair. I like the purple chair, Echo.
That's great, Otto. Then you can use that one today.
Yay!
I like the purple chair too. And the orange one. And the green one. I love all of our school furniture.
Maybe I like this classroom.
I'm happy to hear that, Otto. Let's go and look at some more things around the classroom. Next, I want to show you our classroom stationery.
Stationery? Do we have stationery, Echo?
Yes, we do, Ambie. Stationery is a name for crayons, pencils, markers, and things like that.
Oh, I knew that. Yeah, our stationery is the best.
Crayons, pencils, markers. All this stuff looks really nice.
It is nice, Otto. See? I told you our classroom is great.
Wow! I like this classroom even more now. Is this my classroom too now, Echo?
Yes, Otto. The classroom is for all of us. It's such good news that you like it. There are still more things I want to show you, though.
Really? I'm getting excited now. What's next?
Look at this. This is our activity center.
I just love our activity center. There are puzzles, books, blocks, all kinds of things.
We can learn all sorts of things by doing activities in our activity center.
I have some of those kinds of things at home. Puzzles, books, blocks. These look amazing.
They are amazing, Otto. Our classroom is the best.
I think you're right, Ambie. I love this classroom. I want to come here every day.
Yeah, me too.
Very good. It looks like you two are ready to learn something new. Let's sit down at the table. I've got something pretty interesting to show you today.
Yay!